really clever, sneaky strikes from again, Kris Edwards.
Again, that push-off elbow, the wrist control into the short right elbow.
It's not often that you see the man on the bottom with the least amount of damage.
Oh, again, the armbar attempt. He gets his hips out so quickly. He's got to try and curl that left leg.
Yes, there's the tap. There is the tap. Kris Evil Edwards makes his debut at flyweight and comes away with a fantastic submission win over Brian Hyslop.